Good evening, and welcome to another edition of the Daily Gamer Comic Movie Fan. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it seems like there's a massive layoff or resignation at Sony nowadays, and also the shutting down of Santa Monica Studio, the studio behind the development of the hit video game franchise God of War. I've just been informed that the head and CEO of the US division of Sony PlayStation, Jack Tretton, is stepping down from his position, according to Sony. Tretton has been a part of the company since its inception in 1995 and was a founding member of the team. Since 2006, he was a president of Sony's US division. Mr. Tretton's resignation will be completed on March 31st and is to be replaced by Sean Layden, who is currently the executive vice president and chief operating officer at Sony Entertainment Network International. According to press release, the following was said: the change is a result of mutual agreement between Mr. Tretton and SCEA not to renew their contractual relationship. Tretton also said in the release, working at SCEA for the past 19 years has been the most rewarding experience of my career. Although I will deeply miss the talented team at SCEA and the passion demonstrated every day by our fans, I'm very excited about starting the next chapter of my career. I want to thank the employees, partners, and customers for their tireless commitment to the PlayStation brand and, of course, to our fans who have pushed us to new heights of innovation and entertainment over the past two decades. I leave PlayStation in a position of considerable strength, and the future will only get brighter for Sony for the PlayStation Nation. You know, it's actually funny how Tretton steps down shortly after the release of PlayStation 4, and also the console becoming quickly the highest selling there ever was. However, as of now, it is unclear if he's moving either to Microsoft or Nintendo, or if he's officially retiring. One thing is for sure, tomorrow never knows. It's actually hard to believe that he is leaving the company, because with him, Sony had more ups than downs in many certain ways. Let's see what happens soon in the future if Mr. Tretton is retiring or if he's moving to Microsoft or Nintendo. If he's retiring, okay, but Microsoft or Nintendo? Nah. Just no. Well, that is all for today, and I hope you enjoyed the walkthrough of GoldenEye 007 Reloaded, gamers. God bless, and play hard, gamers. Good night.